Sir, sir, to kindly come and garland there. Dr. Arunachalam, can you please come forward and present Dr. Udashal? Program of awarding achievers, but who are unrecognized by the general society, was started by Dr. Arunachalam. Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, 27 January 2019. The citation is awarded to Dr. M. Abdul Rahim for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. He was born in 1948, was awarded MBBS from Stanley Medical College and postgraduate in MS General Surgery from the same institution in the year 1969 and 84. He started his career as assistant surgeon, Tamil Nadu Medical Service in 78. And after 28 years of relentless service, he retired as additional professor of surgery, Government Chittoor Medical College in Chennai in 2006. The senior general surgeon at two private hospitals in Chennai has attended many national and international conferences and presented several papers to his credit. He has also conducted and attended many CME programs. He is a past IMA State Council member and a life member of IMA Chennai Kodambakkam branch. We, the President and members of Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. Sir, can you please come forward, stand with him and take a photograph along the citation.
Thank you very much.